Six people are now dead in violence as protesters and police clashed. Six people from across Uttar Pradesh have been killed. Now they've been killed apparently because of firing. The police say that not a single bullet was fired by them.
Six dead in major violence across many Uttar Pradesh towns as cops struggle to control angry crowds that refuse to disperse, countering stones with lathis and tear gas. Among the affected areas, Gorakhpur, Chief Minister Adityanath's hometown, and Varanasi, Prime Minister Modi's Lok Sabha constituency. In places like Bulandshahr, attempts to use prominent Muslim clerics and politicians backfired, with mobs pelting stones on them too. Things were calmer in Uttar Pradesh's capital, where the police was out in full force.
We launched an FIR. We have named some people. We have made them unknown in most of the cases. In Sambal also, the local MP has been named in the FIR.
You're saying the Samajwadi Party MP?
Yes, yes. I can't say right now that what led to such provocations on the part of the people. But all that I can say is that there were certain anti-social elements which got mixed up with the population. They tried to take advantage of the situation. They had the stones in their hands.
But among those picked up by Lucknow cops, prominent activists like lawyer Mohammad Shoaib and former IPS officer SR Darapuri, who were both under unofficial house arrest on Thursday.
There has been a lot of violence and the police and the administration have totally failed to control it. They are not able to identify the people who are responsible for violence, which is their fault. So they cannot hold organizations and individuals who have an impeccable record.
The big question now is whether things can calm down over the weekend. With Bureau Inputs and camera person Rajesh Gupta, this is Alok Pandey, NDTV.